What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Let me speak. Today I'm doing a reaction for I'll Do It Over Again by UNK47. Bro, comment me your name, will you? I still don't know your name, and it feels weird to calling you by your stage name. Feel like, you know, it would be a little doper if I knew your actual name. Anyways, let's get to it. Do it over again. Okay, 47. Man's got the voice though. Every year when I get sober, I don't grow, I get older. I've done this over and over again. I do it over again. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over again. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over. Stuck in a loop, I don't know what I should do. Every time I look inside of the mirror, I'm wondering, why am I running from you? I've been running from the past, I've been running from myself. Got things I don't wanna ask. Right now life's okay, but I don't know if it'll last. The older you get, the quicker the time passes. It moves faster than you'd imagine. Before you know it, you become attached with everything in life. Man, you said a lot. You said a lot in this video, but you did mention that you have fans that you don't wanna ask. Man, we're here for you, bro. And the time will last. You know, keep writing dope-ass music. We're here for you, man. You build a platform from the ground up. We're going to support you. You know, just don't switch up on us. That's all we ask. Otherwise, keep grinding, dude. Keep grinding. Switch up if you got to do better. Don't go switching into the mumbo-jumbo bullshit, whatever the hell is going on nowadays in the world. Anyways, my bad, G. I've been running from the past, I've been running from myself. Got things I don't wanna ask. Right now life's okay, but I don't know if it'll last. The older you get, the quicker the time passes. It moves faster than you'd imagine. Before you know it, you become detached with everything in life that really matters. The only thing that is certain is the present. So you gotta do what you can and grab it. Live in the moment and do everything that you can to avoid being stagnant. Grew up in a small town, never knew my daddy walked out. Shout out to Brent, cause he's had my back ever since I remember a small child. Though I served a lot, got a lot of bruises, a lot of wounds that have not improved. And the only way that I got through it was doing music. I never thought I would be here. I'm right back where I first started. Every year when I get sober, I don't grow, I get older. I've done this over and over again. Man, with your dad walking out and all that, what you just said in the music, you know, I felt like you turned your anger, turned your bitterness into something more positive by writing songs, by recording videos for the rest of us to enjoy, whether or not half the listeners are admitting to going through the same shit. I honestly grew up in a foster joint. Anyways, it's not about me, but dude, you turned something that was negative and that could be so hurtful into something positive, into uplifting the world, dude. Like, nobody, not everybody can do that kind of shit, you know. Everybody acts out differently. And like I said, I don't know you from personal aspects of life and whatnot, but you turning something that could have gone wrong into something beautiful by releasing music. Keep up, dude. Keep up. I don't grow, I get older. I've done this over and over again. I do it over again. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over again. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over again. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over. I do it over again. Trying not to let her
experiment. Lately it's been kind of tempting to let them win. Lately I've been dealing with this oppression. I'm questioning if it'll ever get better. Maybe it's taking a minute to settle in. Maybe I'm too pessimistic and negative. Lately I've been using music as medicine. I know it's my fault, I'll never be happy. I always try to escape. I don't know if I'ma change. I wear a smile today, even if I know it's fake. I've been living in the past, but I don't wanna stay. Lately I've been trying to learn how to live without using these drugs to deal with the pain. Fuck, here we go again.
Started.
Every year when I get sober, I don't grow, I get older. I've done this over and over again. I do it over again.
I do it over. I do it over. I do it over.
I do it over again.
I do it over. I do it over. I do it over.
I do it over again.
I do it over. I do it over. I do it over.
I do it over.
So the video keeps going back to you going through an album, and what exactly is he or what are you looking at in your life that makes you saying I'll do it over and over and over and over again? You know, it showed a couple of glimpses of pictures here and there, but I know you like to talk about your life and what has happened and in sort of ways if people are actually listening meaningfully, but I want to know if anybody out here knows exactly what he's looking at. I don't care if you're listening, let me know, dude. Is it pictures? Is it good memories, bad memories? We just want to know, bro. Let's get to it.
I do it over, I do it over,
I do it over again.
Don't burn that. Well, as always, that was dope as shit. Obviously, the memories that he was looking at were not positive for him, so he had to burn the album. Anyhow, hey, thanks for checking it out. Okay, I just responded to your comment on my last video I did on your with you and Vijay. Anyways, thanks for commenting back, my brother. Hey, keep up the good work. It's the weekend. Let's enjoy it. See you guys later.